Welcome to this tutorial on SGD's JBrowse Genome Browser. In this video, you will learn how to navigate JBrowse and use it to explore the cerevisiae genome. There are several different ways to access SGD's JBrowse. You can open up the Sequence tab at the SGD homepage and click on Genome Browser, click on the JBrowse link on any locus summary page, or simply enter in the URL, eastgenome.org/browse. In the context of their chromosomal location, JBrowse allows us to visualize all sorts of different genomic features and experimental data. Data tracks, shown here, are how JBrowse represents this information. The default data track, S288C, shows all sequence features annotated by SGD, such as ORFs, long terminal repeats, and tRNAs. These data tracks can be added and removed with the Select Tracks button over here. We are currently viewing a 33 kilobase window of chromosome 1, as shown here. The overview bar shows us where this 33 kilobase window is in relation to the whole chromosome. To move your current viewing window, simply click and hold on an empty space and move your mouse to the left or right. You can also move your viewing window by using the left and right arrow keys, clicking on the left and right arrows here, or by dragging and dropping the viewing window on the overview bar. To zoom in or zoom out, click on the magnifying glasses over here. Or click and select the size of your viewing window on the overview bar. This can also be done in the main window itself by holding down your shift button and selecting a region with your mouse. To perform a quick zoom, bring your cursor to an empty region and double-click. You can also jump to a particular chromosome or chromosomal region. For example, if I wanted to view the first 200 base pairs of chromosome 2, I could enter that information here and click Go. This box can also be used to jump to a particular gene or chromosomal feature. Searching for Act 1, for example, takes us directly to this gene on chromosome 6. Searching for CEN10 takes us directly to the centromere on chromosome 10. If you wanted to search for a particular sequence on a chromosome, you can do this by opening the Track tab and clicking on Add Sequence Search Track. Then, enter in the sequence you're looking for and hit Search. JBrowse will produce a new data track that displays any regions in the reference sequence that match your search. Lastly, you can use the highlighter to mark regions of interest and see how your tracks line up. Click on the highlight button, then click and drag your mouse across the region you want to highlight. Highlighting is a good way to keep track of something while you explore the chromosome. Highlighted regions are preserved through zooming out or in, and are also displayed on the overview bar. To remove your highlights, simply click on the highlight button again. This concludes our tutorial. If you have any further questions or comments, please contact us at sgd-helpdesk@lists.stanford.edu.